Welcome to the Emergent Reality Network.
Please stand by for a public service announcement. Please be advised that you have been advised. Tomorrow has been cancelled due to the lack of interest. Thank you for your participation and humanity. The revolution will not be televised. This has been a recording.
Connection established. Begin protocol. 3, 2, 1.
Greetings, fellow citizens of all nations.
We, as Anonymous, would like to take this time to offer this declaration of supersedence. To this end, we will continue to make every effort to focus our direct attention to and address the obsolete and irrelevant political and economic systems that have created this global crisis.
We so declare.
We are planet at war with itself. We are not here to fight. We have acknowledged the time has come to surrender. We surrender all systems that have failed to sustain our survival.
We so declare.
We acknowledge that the current political system of checks and balances are broken beyond the repair of traditional voting and representation. We will not participate with any system that is unsustainable.
We so declare.
We are here to supersede. We can form a new global autonomous collective, a global consensus that is designed to provide a sustainable, peaceful and cooperative coexistence with all life.
We so declare.
We, as a global nation of supersedence, have acknowledged that our right to self-governance is a continual dynamic process of the emergent reality of self-expression.
We so declare.
Therefore, the choice of self-participation will be given many meanings by many individuals, of which many will choose to remain anonymous.
We so declare.
We all have a choice. We can be part of the problem or part of the solution. The choice is yours. The time has come to wage peace.
We so declare.
We are a global uprising. We are a cry from the heart of the world. We can succeed. Occupy Earth.
We so declare.
If the government shuts down the internet will shut down the government. We are united by one, divided by zero. Knowledge is freedom.
We so declare.
We are not afraid. We are not alone. We are everywhere. We are the future. We are the 99%.
We so declare.
We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.
If the crimes of this government remain unclear to you, then we would suggest you allow the 5th of November to pass unmarked. But if you see what we see, if you feel as we feel, and if you would seek as we seek, then we ask you to stand beside us 1 year from tonight, outside the gates of government, and together we shall give them a 5th of November that shall never, ever be forgot. To this end, we offer this pledge.
I pledge allegiance to dismantle the United States of the corporations, and to the profits for which they stand, one nation, in dispute, and tyranny and torture, on all.
Of this, we so declare,